This painting I did like when I graduated high school, so I think I was like 18, but at the time I was really interested in like the nude figure, and I also really like goats. The question says, there is evidence that America is becoming a sexless society. Is it possible that artists paint less sexual art, even skipping nudes, as they prefer to paint cats? I don't think so. People are always gonna have sex.